So hello everyone and welcome to my live version of Souma, the OVA. Appeared as an OVA. I saw it yesterday when I went to bed. I was like, man, there's a new OVA and it's about Erina Cleaning. It sounds really, really awesome. Here's the image you get from you buying the promotional image for the manga. Like, it's a full common episode about how Erina is handling living at the polo store. Or this sounds really, really funny. I already seen two clips of this thing and they are amazing. So yeah, but this is called like, it's called something like, yeah, just Souma San, Sara, Toutsuki Ressha-hen, yeah, so just, you know, the season 3.5 OVA, okay, but anyway, let's start watching it, so 3, 2, 1, and go, and of course later today, we also have the actual episode, okay, rescue Alice right away, nice, might be some reasons to use Yeah, this is of course a recap, which is running away, yeah. With Alice. Episode like 10 or so, 11, yeah. But yeah, in 8 hours from now, the actual new episodes come out as well. With the battle. But this is just a full common episode. This is probably going to be way better than the actual episode. Because this sounds really, really fun. It's going to be about this Erina trying to, you know, be normal, right? Yeah, and this is recapping when you're all befriending her and so on. So much being annoying. Yes. How she loves card games. Or animals. I'm bracing with strawberry! Can he enter Erina? How is he gonna survive this horrible place? Yeah. Oh, it's the old way, right? Yeah. Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah. I mean, opening. I mean. Yeah, so but this is taking place, I guess, before the actual city war right now, so it actually makes sense, but yeah. I think they're all gonna reuse a few jokes that we have already seen, probably in the last season, right? Gonna, like, you know, add in, like, a compilation of her the comedy part of Erina, plus a new series, probably. Yeah. So what's the last thing that's not opening? I've seen it for like 3 months or something. This fish battle. Yeah, and of course the ice battle. And then the beginning of the train, they're kind of there. And Saibasama! Oh yeah, that's coming to, yeah, today is gonna be the Saibasama, Erina and Souma combo. That's some nice family action there, yeah. I love the lesson. Yeah, good easy openings. Okay, here we go. Erina at Polar Star Dormitory. It's like terror. Oh, that weird stuff that Souma did. Oh, I was good with this. Yeah, it is. It was a little tasty, that strawberry macaroni thing. It was eatable. Yeah, I was like. Yeah, this thing I haven't seen actually. So this is a kid that I saw, that I was like, wait, isn't this in the... Oh yeah, that's the wrong thing. There we go. Yeah, this is really awesome. This is... How did I do this? Of course, no, she can't admit she can't use it, right? It's like, no. I love how he has like 20 of his own, just one shirt, yeah. 20 of the same shirt, that's all the same. Of course. Huh, Nani, you want some help? Oh, no, no. It has to be like, oh, you can't do it yourself, right? Yeah, yeah. He has to ruin it. Okay, Megan is gonna save her. Like the bounce effect here. Very necessary bounce effect. This is so useful. We have to add that thing. Yeah, like nice. Separate in the corner and so on. She's getting a free ride. The whole episode's gonna be like this, like, yes, he's gonna try to survive living. Yeah, they all have like really high hopes for her. They're like, yeah, she can do anything. She can't let this slide. See, it was like, take the limo there, that sounds kind of stupid. What is a short limo? Is that a car? What is a short limousine? What is that? They have a lot of white laundry in this place. Oh, what's this now? It's highly money tree, I guess. Maybe. No, it's a ninja. Oh yeah, it's a ninja in the last battle, yeah. He's like with Erina, this is interesting. but yeah, you're... Poor Megumi. Ninja delivery with... and... Very, very good. Okay. That's... relaxed. Hisako is an amazing... yeah, I'm just like, wait a minute. I have to do something myself, right? They can't have Hisako all saving me. They're always fighting, yeah. That's the only position. Perfect, it's a cleaning, yeah. One month, yeah, once a time. 1 month per day. Cleaning day. Yeah, that's exactly how it was. They were so mean to her. Perfect, Erina. Cleaning day. The vacuum cleaner? It's like, oh, how do I use this thing? She has to be, oh, It will be so easy for me! Okay. That looks really weird. So why does her maid have, like, no... That's what you got. Oh yeah, of course, a button that pulls in here. Yeah, cutting edge. Perfect. Like how large ham she is. It's very dramatically. Yeah, she turned it on. It was weird, her maid has like a huge vacuum cleaner, like a... That seems really necessary, yeah, like whatever. Imagine training! Yeah, oh yeah. That's actually kinda uncommon. Yeah, yeah. Power button on top of the... Nice. It's the most dramatic vacuum cleaning ever. I was like, yeah, okay, you're not really cleaning right now, but... Man, this is how she falls for Souma. Oh, here's... because I run into poor Erina. Perfect time for Alice to enter. There's so much fun! How great! You really befriended all the animals! Gambare Erina! Gambare Erina! Yeah, that was great. Oh, they kept fighting. Oh, the bat! So the way, yeah, that's the bat, right? They have to give us some fan service. Public bat! Oh my god! It's embarrassing. Okay. Huh. Ten or so, okay. Oh, it's gonna be great. Oh, I didn't about this. Everyone's here. Everyone's rappers here now. He's really into it. He's like, yes, this bat. It's like, it's so great. Oh, the samurai. Remember his name, but yeah, the tree is not true, right? Here we go, here we go. Alice, best girl naked. Whoa, yeah, this is OVAs that have much more revealing, but yeah, like... Yeah, the OVA is more revealing than usually, alright. That was probably the most, like, used to have... Yeah, this is more typical fan service. Very classic fan service anime, yeah, the bath place. One for cola for hot. This is super retro, yeah. It's so inconvenient, yeah, it's like. What's she doing? Oh, this is so much fun! Yeah, it's like, what? Oh, of course. I was waiting for someone to say that your oppais are so big. I was waiting for someone to mention that. Someone's oppais are amazing and start grouping them. Yeah, you have really beautiful skin, eh? You also have very nice skin. Yeah, I'm just gonna have it. Of course they're arm wrestling. Yeah, of course they like, they have to battle. No, they're arm wrestling. They have to battle. Yeah, I will defeat you. They have to do it. Oh, the one. Yeah, this is of course cray cray always. It's always her. She's yeah. Yeah, so tiny. Yeah, it's always an issue for her. Always you can issue this. Yeah, here we go. This is what I'm waiting for. the oppai thing. Rindou-Senpai maybe? Who's? Yes, I mean, yes, Rindou-Senpai. I was like, someone with oppai is gonna enter. Merry band of friends, Rindou-Senpai? Someone with oppai has to enter, right? We have to have the ring. We need more oppais. We need the oppais. The ultimate bath experience. And Yuki's. Yuki's to pure pain. I was like, more oppais. Oh, they're really, really hot tub there. Yeah, the flames! Inferno pool! Yeah, she's a lizard, right? She's a reptile, so she likes the hot, yeah, of course. The reptilian blood, she can survive in the heat. Oh man, this is anime, this is OVA, yeah, like, it's out, it's with your hands, propice, yeah. Oh, that's handship! With the water there, flashing, wow! Wow! They're still arm resting, I guess. Okay, here we go, and we're gonna have the battle of the hot tub. Yeah, reptilian lady versus Erina-sama. Yes, it's my battle. It's like fried food. Yambore! They're really taking the typical, you know, bad fast episode to the maximum degree here by having a battle in hot tub. Yeah, and of course it's like fucking food all the time, right? Yeah, this episode has minimum censorship you can have, right? Yeah. Yeah, Rindou-Senpai left first, so. Yeah, Rindou-Senpai is always doing something tricky, right? The other ones. What are they doing in the sauna? Some bath, I guess? Left to drink there. Classic, yeah. Trevor, yeah, but you have to do the drink. Drinking the milk after being in the sauna, right? Yeah. He's still meditating, yeah. And he's like, yeah, I don't know. Historical sauna. It's Erina's food, I guess. Yeah. It's just sparkling. How good the food is, yeah. The food is glowing. This is amazing. Oh, yes. No, they're all naked. they all explore its nakedness. Whereas it wouldn't be something you saw if they haven't turned naked and ate food. Galtong. Oh, finally playing a card game which she loves so much. Yeah, they're always in the poor Maori's room, always. This is kind of weird, she stands outside there looking happy. And then we have Ishiki Senpai stalking in the ceiling here. Woohoo! They're playing games! Like, oh, come on, that guy. Not as good as the latest opening ending, but it's a great song too. Same singer as the intro to Citrus, right? Yeah. Okay, the recap be kind of like, I don't know, the last season? No, not only like. But that was great though. Yeah, they do some odd OVAs still at the when they went to the pool and so on, yeah. But that was a good episode. I wanted like the whole took the bath experience to the maximum degree there. It's like we're gonna have this hot tub exercise battle. And then of course Rindou stuff happened. Yeah, the whole team is of course too, and Yuki is like, damn oppais, and you're doing the poking and oppais, of course. That is mandatory, right? And then it's like, no more big oppais, I hate the world. That's the first time these girls get the ending here. It's probably the end of it. No, special issue. It's more. Oh, Nikumi! Yeah, we have to forget about Nikumi. Like, Nikumi was at this. He sexy Nikumi. Ah, he's the photograph guy. He's made a special episode, special magazine of sexy ladies. Making me look so like. These are very nice photos! Thank you! Yes. Yeah, Nikumi is... Oh, Souma has it. Alice has it. No, it's... Ooh! She was making me photos. It's Hinako is there. This gin. This muscular gin instead, yeah. That was good. That was great. Man, that episode was sexy. Sexiest episode ever of Souma. By far. Oh, that was great. But yeah, like, short review. not much to review, right? Really funny episode. Man, I love the whole... it took the bad experience to the next degree. Right? They had a bad episode with an OVA. So you can see it's also in the OVAs they can be more sexual, right? Less censorship. And man, this episode, like as soon as you see Erina taking off her panties and like it's very, very little hair is covering her, you know, her stuff, and that was already there, so yeah, this is less censored than usually is. And then later on when she does the water splash thing and it's like a little water dripples in front of here, it's like, yeah, this is pretty much more hentai now. Yeah, it definitely went into the hentai ecchi category. Pretty much, right? Second part, yeah. The first part is comedy. First part was really funny with the laundry and the vacuum cleaning and so on, and how Erin saw, but I was like, no, I can't let him. All that really funny, but the second part, yeah, that was his super fan service ecchi. This is probably the most fan service episode by far that anime ever have, right? But it's very, but it's an OVA. Same as like fairy tales and so on. The OVAs are always like super ecchi, right? Because they can, they have less set and cheap, they're not set on TV. So yeah, it's just way more skin. It's way less covering up the body parts. And it's also just way more like, oh yeah, big oppais, let me touch them. Yeah, it's always more of that, right? So it was a really fun episode. Hope you have a reaction. And I'll see you guys tonight. Yeah, in like 7 hours from now, 7 hours. It should be the around 8 hours, yeah, 7 hours episode. The next, we're fighting Gin, yeah.